Here's a problem that may look slightly more complicated than what we've done before, but you know everything you need to know to solve it. And I'm even going to give you the first step that I'd like you to do. I want us to start out by dividing each side by 3. If you do this first step, then what do you end up with on either side of the equation?